Guys, welcome back to a brand new video. So this update is incredible and it is crazy. Before I start today's video, I won't be posting a lot this at February 1 all the way to like February like 18th or something, because I am going to be grinding comp on a different account, so I am not going to be uploading a lot, but I'll still upload at least 3 times a day or 4 times a day, so be hype for that. So let's just get right into it. So there is a bunch of updates that came out. First of all, if we look at the shop, there is a new bundle. I'm not buying that. But yeah, there it is. And there is a new knife I'll show on the screen right now. That is the new knife that's in the game. It is really cool. And if you go to the crafting recipes, you'll see if there is 3 darks and 3 white, whatever they're called. They're called Noble Dogger, whatever it's called. And yeah, so, and then you get this cool prize. I'll make a video on that. I'll be getting that one soon. And guys, Inferno is tradable. Yes, guys, Inferno is tradable. So if you guys have any good deals, you guys want to offer for my beautiful Inferno Guardian that I grinded, just comment down below. And anyways, so now, the next part. Again, I already said it. I am grinding for comp on a different account, so you guys can already tell. Here is Season 3. Look at these beautiful prizes, bro. Oh my god, dude. These are actually insanely cool. I like the mythic, of course. I'll see if I can get them, but I might get them like at the last day of comp. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But yeah, guys, so here is the brand new season prizes. They look pretty amazing, guys. They're dope. They're hella dope, okay? So that's hella dope, guys. And then we have these little ball things that go around. This one right here, the OG. Remember when there was like a ultraviolet on these and all that stuff? Well, it's in the game again, so that's awesome. And they replaced the obby over here. So if we come down over here, yeah, it's just the same thing. That's really much it for the update. Same things apply. It starts at February 1st. You need 500 credits to even enter it. And, yeah. That's mostly it for the update. I just wanted to keep you guys track. And also, if you go over here, let me zoom that in on the bottom right. Season 3 is here. Check out the loot in the lobby. Solo Royale now has a level 30 requirement. The reason why they have the level 30 requirement is because there's a bunch of hackers and this just slows them down a little bit. Also, let's go 2021 with 25% token boost in Classic and Pro. So, if you're going to be grinding for comp, I would grind in free play or party mode. But if you want to do comp, like if you are a low level for comp, I recommend you play Classic and Pro until you're level 30. And then you can start playing free for all because, again, it's, or free play, because again, you're gonna have to have a specific level to go in comp. That's it for today's video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, Jason Squad.